This is so cool. There are penguins right there.
So my name is Lynn Resler, and I'm a professor in the Department of Geography, and I led a study abroad to Antarctica. For me, the ice is absolutely the most mesmerizing thing. It is so important to climate. It's so important to the quality of the ocean water. The glaciers melting affect the salinity and the density of the water, and that in turn affects climate. It's something so critical to global systems, and we don't really think about it very much. So being down there, it just puts it all there right in front of you.
I think a really important part of this trip was that we got to study in the field. I specifically was a part of a phytoplankton research group that went to different locations, got to sample plankton, water, salinity, and temperature data, and we also got to bring that back onto the ship and study it. And it was so cool to see not only the diversity in the whales and the penguins and the seals, but even on the microscopic level. It's something that I don't think people understand how truly amazing and incredible it is to do that, and I don't think I'll ever have an experience quite like that one.
While I was on the boat in Antarctica, I was a part of the Cryosphere module. Lynn Resler led us through taking census of icebergs as we crossed the Drake's Passage, as well as once we got to the continent. We also took pictures of glaciers, and with those, we are going to submit them as part of citizens' research to start a database for future students to see how they change over time.
Let's go! Study abroad experiences provide you with really valuable job skills, the opportunity to work in teams. It takes some time for students to come back and reflect on all of the amazing things that they've done, all the things they've achieved. And I think that's where the true meaning of study abroad's experiences come in, because it really will change the way you look at the world.
One, two, three.
Antarctica!